You've heard of instant ramen, but have you heard of instant hot pot? Why spend $30 or more eating out when you can enjoy your favorite hot pot flavors at home? Literally, all you need to make this is water. We got the tomato flavor and decided to enjoy it with some beef. And there you have it, instant hot pot. The flavors were amazing. Let us know which flavor you tried.